Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the BYU versus Arizona State college football matchup on Saturday, September 18th, 2021. Of course, it's my favorite day of the week during my favorite time of the year. It's College Football Saturday. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to $1,000 risk-free bet. So click on the link in the description, take advantage of this awesome offer. But let's get to this one between BYU and Arizona State. BYU entering this one 2-0 on the season. This is their third game in a row against a Pac-12 team. Of course, BYU accepted an invitation just last week to join the Big 12 conference, but man, they have taken care of business against the Pac-12 so far this season, especially that big home win against Utah last week. They were a home dog in that game. They did not care what the point spread. They just put their foot on the gas. Meanwhile, Arizona State ranked for the first time in recent years. Started the season with a win over Southern Utah, 41-14. Followed it up with a blowout, 37-10, over UNLV. But the problem with that one is, well, the problem for us was they're laying 34.5. Didn't have a wager on it, so no harm, no foul. But still, no covering of the spread. Just like BYU did not cover the spread in their opener in Las Vegas against Arizona, 24-16, when they were laying 13.5. The last time out, like I said, against Utah, 26-17, covering the getting 7 points at home, outright home dog winner. You know, Arizona State, still to me, I know that, you know, the expectations are there, the ranking is there, and all that stuff is there, but what I don't have is that track record. I know they're 4-0 against the number in their last four road games, but this is a tough spot. I think BYU, of course, missing their quarterback from last year, was one of the top players taken in the NFL. But 7-0 against the number, at home against a team with a winning road record. I think BYU is just a tough out, and giving them points at home, we've already seen that that's a mistake. I'm going to take BYU in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab, and if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it.